It's not that I don't believe the tea leaf reader. I'm sure what he says is very interesting.
We need more than your good opinion. If we're going to take down Labuse, we need good information.
But what good is that if I can't understand him?
Stop.
It's not that hard, mate. He speaks, you listen. What can you lose?
War. Conflict. As it was, so shall it be again. Why do you come? Is it for power to challenge the ancient ocean? Do you want glory to rival eternal Surya? With such, I cannot help. Or is it something else? Ah, yes. Fortune.
To take down Labuse, we need to cripple his fleet. And to this fortune is perfect. We are promised good weather for the next 12 hours. The strong winds will bring many merchants. Labuse and his gang wouldn't be able to resist such easy prey. While they are distracted, we will snatch the prize from them. Time is short. Let's show who the real hunters in Kirimbars are.
Resistance, Captain! We are going against the wind! Captain! guns are
Kellowen Merchants in sight!
Speed, Mr. Mercy, speed!
We are not proud to reach, nor bounty hunters. We are free to roam.
I know she can move faster! Move 10 high in the wind!
Captain, word is, the Portuguese have run the EIC out of Ether.
How those sons of whores best the English.
However they did it, it's done. And better for us. They make softer targets. We run them out in turn, and it's one less flag in Kirimbas to worry us. Maybe fill our pockets with Portuguese gold while we do it.
Gold? Now that spoke like a proper pirate.
Bring us to anchor!
Set anchor!
Let's give him something to look at. Free us, Mr. Mercy.
Keep her right back!
down like Bill Price. That's the end of
Portugal. The rest of the English.
End no luck out here, boyo. Those Barreiro couldn't have done it alone. Whoever gave them help will blast down to Davy, same as the rest. And only one rule, Kirimbas, and that's us. The Portuguese could get it into their heads to push back in Kirimbas.
We should show them that's a bad idea.
Mr. Mercy, anchor now!
Let's call these blackguards!
Out you have the captain. Maintain our hatch.
Off we go, Mr. Mercy!
We need more speed, Mr. Mercy!
Catch the wind!
Woo!
Mr. Mercy!
Godspeed, Mr. Mercy!
Maintain high in the wind!
Sail in a deep reach, Captain!
Put us in place!
Bring out
Take
the
everything
anchor.
We need!
Anchor!
Catch the wind!
Find these options.